It was just absolutely amazing. I'm sorry I don't have any video from it. It was hard enough because I didn't have anybody with me to do the video, but I did get a lovely young lady who took photographs, so I'll post the photographs for you. And tomorrow, back home to Mexico. And yeah, and of course, Shoot Me goes live tomorrow, and that's a follow-up to the book that I won the award for.